Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Hold My Nugget Studios once again for Give me that. We're not doing this again. We are not doing this again. Can I do the intro without having somebody turn the goddamn football over? This is ridiculous. Meanwhile, outside the stadium, looks like somebody's having a boy. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Hold My Nugget Studios once again for week 4 of your 2021 NFL game highlight commentary, where Ben Roethlisberger becomes the 8th quarterback in NFL history to throw 400 touchdowns. Think fast, play action fake, porn star Jimmy G's gonna let it fly. He's got his man in the end zone. Touchdown, San Francisco's out in front. Battle in the AFC West, play action fake to absolutely nobody. Matthew Stafford's gonna let it fly. He's got a man. Yahoo! But he plays for the other team. Pass intercepted by the Cardinals. Who knew the Windy City was the home of the Simpsons power plant, as David Montgomery Burns finds the end zone and Chicago's out in front. There's a reason he's invited to every cookout. Kirk family member Cousins looking towards the end zone's got his man Double J. And Justin Jefferson's doing the gritty again. Somewhere in the skybox, Jerry Jones is producing more semen as Zeke would punch his way into the end zone, and Cowboys fans are still continuing to orgasm. Meanwhile, in Philadelphia, play action fake, Patrick Kermit the Frog Mahomes looking over the middle. He's got Tariq Hill, and this man runs faster than J-Lo moves on as he dives towards the end zone, beat 5 Philadelphia Eagles for a Kansas City Chief. This nincompoop touched the pylon with his hand.
Stupid!
So on the very next play, Mahomes would go underhand. He's got Clyde Edwards-Helaire in the end zone, and it's too easy for Patrick Mahomes. Why? Because
it's free real estate.
Wait a minute. You could have saw this video early and ad-free. All you got to do is click the link in my description or go to patreon.com/chiseledadonis and become a level 3, 4, 5, or 6 member. And you won't have to worry about ads, and you'll see this before everybody else. What are you waiting for?
Here comes discount Forrest Gump. Davis Mills looking over the middle.
Yoink. Oh, shit. Here we go again.
The Bills get the football right back.
Dude, what the fuck?
Second drive for the Cardinals. Kyler Murray takes the snap, launches it from midfield. Got A.J. Green at the 5. Goes into the end zone. Touchdown. Cardinals are now in front. Looks like porn star Jimmy G's about to blow his load.
Yoink.
Pass intercepted by Quandre Diggs. I have a feeling today's a great day to be a defensive back with the last name Diggs.
I got it.
You mean to tell me the Lions came all the way down the field only to snap the ball into Jared Goff's stomach and have it ricochet into the hands of the Chicago Bears? Turnover misfortunes just follow this man no matter where he is.
Oh my God! Wow! Oh my God!
Carolina drives down the field, and Sam, I look like a Lego police officer. Darnold goes into the end zone, his 4th rushing TD of the season, cuz
that's how a white man runs a football.
The Texans defense as useful as that 1-877 cause for kids commercial, as Dawson Knox would find the end zone, and Buffalo is out in front. If Dallas Goedert were to ever transition into a woman, he'd remain pre-op because he'll never relinquish his balls, as he'd hold on to the football and give the Eagles the lead. The Los Angeles Crips in the swoop zone, play action fake, Matthew Stafford looking towards the end zone. He's got Shaggy Scooby-Doo Van Jefferson. Touchdown, the Rams are back in front. Back to the power plant in the Windy City, handoff to David Montgomery Burns. Look at this man refuse to go down and get pushed into the end zone for the Chicago score, his 2nd of the day. The Lions defense couldn't even bring down a plane with a suicide bomber. 4th and 4 in the red zone for Cleveland.
Where you going, little feller? There he is. Who's your little guy?
Everson Griffin takes him down for the sack. Turnover on downs. Open up the book of Genesis once again as Teddy Two Gloves looking towards his left. He's got Noah's Ark Fant. Touchdown. The Broncos are out in front. The so-called number one defense in the league getting picked apart. Blake Jarwin finds the end zone. Cowboys regain the lead. Meanwhile, in the frozen tundra in Titletown, something about white quarterbacks utilizing their feet today as he'd run into the end zone. Aaron Rodgers scores from 4 yards out. Tie game in Green Bay.
That's how a white man runs a football.
Looks like the team from the nation's capital's favorite television show is Seinfeld, because on 4th and 1...
I stopped short.
Think fast. Hey, Ben, how's that protection?
It's no good.
I dropped it. My,
shut up.
fumble on the play recovered underneath the pile by the Green Bay Packers. Meanwhile, in MetLife Stadium, one thing's for certain, two things for sure, Zach Wilson's throwing an interception. I'm pretty sure growing up, whenever he played pickup basketball, he was always team captain, because this brother knows how to throw picks. Back to Atlanta we go. Matt Ryan takes the snap, looking to go deep down the field. He's got heavy Stomp Poppy all alone. Anytime you see somebody left this wide open, somebody getting fired on Monday. Following the fumble recovery, the Packers are going to make them pay. Aaron Rodgers looking over the middle. He's got Randall Korn on the Cobb, and his first touchdown back in Lambeau Field. Packers are out in front. Second and 13. Kyler Murray threads the needle over the middle. Got his man, and Arizona is back in front. First play of the ensuing drive. The Cardinals say, fuck PlayStation, we play Xbox. As Sony Michel would fumble on the play, it's recovered by the Arizona Cardinals. Back to Mile High we go in the land of South Park. Hand off to the most Latavius of Murrays, finds the end zone. Touchdown, tie game for Baltimore. This time, Tariq Hill wouldn't be denied of the end zone as he'd find pay dirt. Kansas City would take the lead. And again, it's too easy for Patrick Mahomes. Why? Because
it's free real estate.
Do you need a shout out? Perhaps you need somebody to sing happy birthday for you. Maybe you need some help roasting a friend, or you just need somebody to announce the draft order for your fantasy football league. Book me on Cameo. Go to cameo.com/chiseledadonis and book me today.
Down to the Superdome, brother. I've heard the name Rutherford B. Hayes more times in the last 4 years than I've heard John Ross, but he somehow finds the end zone for the first time since 2019, and the Giants are in front. Nah, but seriously, this man ran a 4.22 40, and we ain't hear his name since the motherfucking combine. Arizona is picking apart Los Angeles' defense as James Fuck Cancer Connor goes into the end zone, and the Cardinals have a sizable lead. Trailing by 10, here comes Tyler Assange to Bud Light, so don't call me Heineken Heineke anymore. Looks towards the end zone. He's got Scary Terry. Touchdown. Washington cuts their deficit to 3. 1 week after dropping 3 touchdown passes, Lamar Jackson would make sure that the Ravens will never cut Hollywood Brown's music.
Sing about, sing about Hollywood. Sing about, sing about Hollywood. Sing about, sing about Hollywood. Sing about, sing about Hollywood.
Hollywood Brown finds the end zone. Ravens have the lead. 2nd and 9 for the Panthers. Darnold not even going to try to pass. Uses his legs again. 5th touchdown of the season. 2nd today. When he came out of college, we thought about his arm. We forgot about his legs because
that's how a white man runs a football.
Hold on, is the video malfunctioning? I know for a fact the Jets did not just score a touchdown. They don't even know how to do that. What kind of cheat code is being activated here? Things you can't escape in life. Death, taxes, and Jared Goff turning over the football. Khalil Mack with the pitch to Eddie Jackson returns it to the 46. But let's be honest here, on the replay, we know what we want to hear. Hit the music. Finally, for the first time this season, Jonathan Taylor would plug in his controller, go 23 yards into the end zone. Indianapolis is out in front. Classic Atlanta Falcons, 10-point lead. They blew it before halftime as Antonio Gibson would find pay dirt, and the Atlanta Falcons already blew the lead. It's about time the creator character gets some love as DK Donkey Kong Metcalf fights his way into the end zone. Tie game in San Francisco. Seattle evens the score at 7 apiece. Redemption for Cleveland. They drive all the way down the field, and the NFL's greatest kicker of all time, Kareem Hunt, goes in for the score. Finally, Detroit does something good.
Nani?
Yoink.
Pass picked off by Detroit. Mahomes is getting straight up disrespectful. He's thrown an underhand, overhand, and now a shovel pass touchdown here tonight. Next, he might throw a touchdown with his feet, because it's always...
it's free real estate.
Back to the Superdome, brother. Crab legs Winston looking over the middle. He's got Juwan Johnson. Touchdown. Oh, and the Saints go marching into the end zone. Crosby from 31 yards out.
Fuck out of here.
Oh shit, the field goal's blocked. Scooped up by Minka Fitzpatrick. Not a single Green Bay Packers gonna catch him. He's going 80 yards into the end zone for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Ken Jackson!
Offsides on the defense.
I cannot believe it.
This is bullshit.
Can somebody explain to me how the hell this is offsides when Joe Hayden moved once the ball was snapped? What a load of malarkey. If this isn't robbery, it's the epitome of injustice. If that's offsides, Hillary Clinton is a Jamaican woman. They say football is a game of inches. Well, it appears that the refs just gave the Pittsburgh Steelers a Mandingo Warrior-sized penis because they absolutely fucked the Steelers out of a field goal block touchdown.
Frustrated isn't a goddamn word for it. This is bullshit.
20 seconds remaining in the half. Heavy Stomp Poppy making his presence felt once again. Get your bitch ass off me, pussy. Goes into the end zone. Atlanta regains the lead. Two consecutive games. Not a single turnover for Daniel Jones, but you already know who his mentor is. So he has to pay homage. Launching it deep.
All mine.
Picked off by Marcus Williams. Looking just like his mentor. Vintage Eli Manning.
Greetings, it's me again. Would you guys like to win a brand new PlayStation 5? Or perhaps you'd rather have an Xbox X? All you've got to do is click the links in my description, download the free Hot Mic app, use the invite code Adonis, or click the link that'll take you directly to Hot Mic. Just follow me on the app and you'll be entered into the giveaway for a PlayStation 5 bundle and an Xbox X bundle. If you guys already followed me for the 10K follower giveaway last season, you'll already be entered. If you follow me for the NBA Finals giveaway, you'll already be entered. I don't care about burner accounts. I don't care how many other accounts you happen to make. All you've got to do is download the Hot Mic app, use the invite code Adonis, follow me on the app, and you will be entered. May the odds ever be in your favor.
Into the second half we go. Why is R. Kelly facing nearly 100 years in prison because he couldn't keep his hands off young Hokus? Kicks it deep to DeAndre Carter, fields it 1 yard into the end zone, and look at him take off, running away from the Falcons like Leeds and Super Bowls do, as he'd go 101 yards into the end zone. Touchdown, the football team is back in front. Here comes white Superman. Taysom Hill's gonna keep it himself, and look at him running through the Giants. Freddie Mercury's immune system is stronger than the Giants' tackling ability, as Taysom Hill would keep himself up, fight his way into the end zone. Touchdown, Saints! They take the lead because...
That's how a white man runs a football.
See, now Mahomes is starting to feel himself. He want to throw footballs off his back foot. That's why he throw an interception, stupid. Pass intercepted by the Philadelphia Eagles. Returned well at midfield. They'd spot them.
Shut the fuck up, you cunt!
In the first quarter, he revealed his left testicle. The second, he revealed the right. This time, in the third, he revealed his entire nutsack all over Washington's defense. And Heavy Stomp Poppy has 3 TDs on the game. The new age triplets are putting on a show. Dick would look to go deep down the field. He's got Amari Cooper staying inbound, showcasing his toe drag swag, and finds the end zone. Dallas is in front. Detroit's defense must be electric Pokemon because they're getting destroyed by the ground game. Damian Williams now finds the end zone. Detroit has surrendered 21 points by running backs, and it appears the Jeffrey Dahmer necrophilia challenge is beginning in the Windy City. Homeowner in the ICU, Carson Wentz, rolling right's got Mo Alley Cox. Touchdown, Colts. I wonder if somebody in the crowd asked his wife, how did you end up with that last name? Well, I married Cox. Of course you did, didn't you, slut?
I want your cock. 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 Cock.
Be gone, slut!
Stupid bitch.
Dallas is spreading Carolina's cheeks and penetrating their rectum because Dak has his third TD pass of the day. Midway through the third quarter, turns out white Superman can't do everything. He's looking down the field, letting it fly, but...
Surprise, motherfucker.
Pass intercepted by the New York Giants. That is not how the white man throws the football. Second and 8, Russell, I turned a hole into a housewife. Wilson takes the snap, rolling towards his left. Doesn't like what he sees. He's gonna use his legs. Goes all the way into the end zone. Seattle takes the lead. Green Bay on the move. Aaron Rodgers rolling towards his right. He's got Randall Cobb again participating in the 10 toes down challenge. Touchdown, Green Bay extends their lead to 7. San Francisco would fumble on the kickoff. Mystical space typhoon, stupid. He'd activate his magic card. Russell Wilson looking towards the end zone's got his man. Seattle leads by 14. Things beginning to break down for the Carolina Panthers. Darnold throws a ball straight to the defense. Intercepted. 4 consecutive games. 4 picks for Trevon Diggs. It'd be crazy if he caught another one. Much to the chagrin of Jeffrey Dahmer, looks like he won't be fucking any dead humans as the Lions would finally put points on the board.
And I don't think this damn thing is over.
A Steelers tradition that can't even be replicated in Madden. Big Ben takes the snap on fourth down and checks it down again. And they're gonna have another turnover on downs. Ben can't throw, the O-line can't block, the coaches can't coach. Pittsburgh looks like shit. Get the hell off the field. Dallas would waste little time taking advantage of the turnover.
Hello, Dwight.
Spin move.
Dallas is wiping the floor with the Panthers. Enter Trey Lance. Play action fake looking towards his right. He's got Deebo Samuel wide open. Seattle's defense wasn't even in the same area code. 76 yards into the end zone. Touchdown, San Francisco. Did Seattle secondary get invited to a gangbang or some shit? Where the hell were they? Think fast. Handoff to Aaron Jones, but he's got butter fingers. Fumbles on the place. Recovered by TJ Watt. Pittsburgh has life. Trailing by 19. Sam, I look like a Lego police officer. Darnold throws a football straight back to Trevon Diggs. He's got 5 picks in 4 games and 2 tonight. One more and he's gonna evolve into a Doug trio before the game's over. A massacre is beginning out in SoFi Stadium as James Fuck Cancer Connor goes into the end zone for his second TD on the day. And say it ain't so, the Rams are becoming victims of necrophilia? For the first time this afternoon, the Kansas City Chiefs wouldn't utilize the arm of Patrick Mahomes as they hand it off to Williams, goes into the end zone, touchdown.
Pardon my interruption. If you ever wanted to get your hands on some merch like this.
Wow, 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 wow.
Wow.
Give me what I want. Give me what I want.
Click the links in my description and go to chiseledadonisshop.com and get your merch today.
Just do it!
Somebody head to the aisle in Walgreens and get Jacoby Brissett some contraceptives because this brother's got zero protection. He's getting assaulted back there.
I dropped it.
Fumble on the play, recovered by the maniac. Darius Leonard has the Colts with the football inside the 10. Close game in Hotlanta. Matt Ryan looking left, dumps it off to Mike Davis, makes one man miss.
Split in the middle.
Of two more defenders, fights his way into the end zone and the Falcons extend their lead to 8. Time to get Ted Bundy on the phone. The necrophilia challenge is beginning out in Buffalo because Houston may be dead, but somehow they're about to begin to get fucked.
Oh, Henry!
Philly in the period colored zone. Handoff to Gainwell. Finds pay dirt. Touchdown, Philadelphia. They've made this a game in the fourth quarter. The Giants defense wanted to cheat on their meals. Decided to eat some shoulder pads from Taysom Hill as he'd go into the end zone for his second TD on the day.
White man runs a football.
Seattle drives down the field like it's nothing. Hand off to Alex Collins, activates his dreadlock powers, dives into the end zone, and Seattle extends their lead back up to double digits. Is this some kind of genjutsu? Zach Wilson driving his Jets down the field. We've got a tie game in the fourth quarter. The story of the Detroit Lions play like shit one half, come alive in the second half, and all of a sudden, they've cut their deficit to 10. But did this help them come back and win, though? Absolutely not. Hand off, Zach Moss, and the necrophilia challenge continues in Buffalo because the Texans may be dead, but they're still getting fucked.
The bottle can't take that abuse!
My ass!
Fourth and goal for Miami. Bissett steps up in the pocket, looking left, got Gesicki. Touchdown! They finally find Pater. Meanwhile, in MetLife Stadium, play action fake interception Poppy. Zach Wilson rolling towards his right, looking to go deep. He's got Corey Davis, and say it ain't so. The Jets have the lead. For the first time this afternoon, Sam Darnold doesn't want to run it into the end zone. He's got DJ Moore. Carolina scores a touchdown, but did this help them come back and win, though? Absolutely not. 7 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. Daniel Jones looking towards his left. He's got Saquon Barkley out in open field. Makes a man miss. Goes into the end zone. 54-yard touchdown. Tariq Hill must have ripped his underwear because now his left and right testicles exposed.
Do a flip!
Success!
Second TD on the day for the Cheetah.
It's free real estate.
Wentz takes the snap, looking into the end zone. Mo Alley would give another defender the Cox, his second TD on the day. Indianapolis extends their lead back to 17. The Dolphins drive down the field with ease. Brissett looking towards the back of the end zone. He's got Devontae Parker for the Dolphin touchdown. But did this help them come back and win, though? Absolutely not. Hey, look, guys. Najee Harris went into the end zone for his first rushing touchdown of his career.
Oh, my God. Who the hell cares?
Every quarterback that plays against the Falcons defense transmogrifies into Tom Brady. Look at this man, Heinicke, playing like his Madden overall is a 99. He's got Scary Terry in the end zone, and suddenly it's a 2-point game.
Fuck!
Oh my Lord, is Atlanta gonna blow it in the fourth quarter?
Yeah, you already know.
Even Mitch, I'm not a bitch, Trubisky's getting in on the scoring. Buffalo's gonna lead 40-0. Somebody check on the Texans.
Oh God, I killed him. I won't go back to prison. My butthole can't take that abuse.
Carolina refuses to quit. Sam Darnold looking towards the end zone's got a wide open DJ Moore. But again, did this help them come back and win though? Absolutely not. When you've got dangerous animals on your team, why not go in for the kill? Patrick Kermit, the Frog Mahomes says, fuck it, Tariq Hill's down there somewhere. He is. Third touchdown on the day. Kansas City is murdering the Philadelphia Eagles, and Tariq Hill has exposed his entire nutsack on the Eagles secondary.
It's free real estate.
Think fast, back to San Francisco we go. Trey Lance dumps it off. Deebo Samuel gets his second TD of the day. But did it help the 49ers come back and win, though? Absolutely not. Under a minute left to play. All momentum on Washington's side. Taylor Heinicke looking towards his left. Turns back towards his right. Got J.D. McKissick. Beats Deion Jones. Foot race to the end zone. He's airborne. Touchdown, Washington! They take the lead, the game, and Atlanta blew it again. Every single year, it appears when the Falcons have a lead at one point in the fourth quarter, you know they're about to blow it. They ought to interview the entire Atlanta Falcons on the No Jumper podcast, because all they do is talk to people who give out blowjobs. You fucking bums, put your motherfucking head back down, stupid. Under 20 seconds left to play. Tannehill looking left's got his man. Tie game. We're going to overtime in MetLife Stadium. With the Jets headed to overtime, the Giants are trying to force one for their own. And of course, you know Graham Gano's gonna come through. Let the Hispanic sing.
Señor, Gano lo ganó. Yo sí le voy a los Panthers. Taca, 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 taca. Yo sí le voy a los Panthers. Taca, taca.
Hey, I hope you're enjoying the video. Make sure to leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell notification so you'll always be up to date in all my content. On top of that, follow me all over the social media platforms, all right? Whether that's Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, TikTok, Pornhub, does not matter. Because at the end of the day, let's all go to the Shadow Realm together.
You're our visiting team. You have the choice. This is tails. This is heads. Heads is the call. And it is heads.
We want that motherfucker.
That's why we got to kick it. Kick it that way.
Into overtime we go. Zach Wilson takes the snap, looking towards his left. He's got Jericho Cotchery inside Tennessee territory. Meanwhile, for the New York Giants, Danny Dimes takes the snap, looking right. He's got Saquon Barkley, carries it inside Saints territory. Back to MetLife Stadium. Zach Wilson takes the snap, looking right. He's got Jamison Lauder with Crowder at the 10-yard line. New York teams are representing. Danny Dimes looking towards his left. He's got Kenny Golladay. He's out of bounds at the 6. What the hell is in the tap water? New York football teams might win. Third and goal, the New York Crips in the swoop zone. Hand off to Saquon Barkley, fights through the entire New Orleans Saints organization and puts a knife straight in their hearts. The first time the Saints have fans in the Superdome since 2019 results in an L. The Giants win in overtime. The Jets won't have that luxury on their opening drive. They'd settle for a field goal and take a 3-point lead. Ensuing drive, Tannehill takes the snap.
Holy shit!
Third and 21 for the Titans. Tannehill takes the snap, looking over the middle. He's got Chester Rogers. He picks up 20. Game on the line. Toss to Derrick Henry. He's gonna move the chains and pick up more across the 45.
Gotcha, bitch.
Damn it! He almost was loose. Yet another third down for the Tennessee Titans. Tannehill looking towards his left's got his man. And on another fourth down, they'd look to Derrick Henry and he'd keep the drive and the game alive for Tennessee. Under a minute left to play, the sense of urgency's gotta be up for Tennessee. And they're now inside the 35. Third down, 24 seconds remaining, out of timeouts. They're running out of time. Tannehill loses the football, but they're gonna rule it as an incomplete pass. It's fourth down. What do you do? Take the tie? Or try to go for the win. Vrabel wants the tie. Fat Randy Bullock from 49 yards out. The kick sailing so far to the left. It landed in Joe Biden's house. It's no good. The winless Jets get a victory over the Tennessee Titans in MetLife Stadium in overtime. Losing to the Jets. Gotta feel like being stung by 1,500 mosquitoes in 16 minutes. It can't feel good. But look at you now. Losers. As the Titans would join the Jaguars, Lions, Dolphins, Vikings, Falcons, Texans, Saints, Eagles, Panthers, 49ers, Rams, Steelers, and Broncos in taking out their Metro cards. and getting aboard the air.